I speculate that no one calculated the formation of the island, that interdimensional matter collisions would resolve rather than push.